What are you doing, my own? dragging at. Shotten.
She'll say, right, I'll go bang in the middle one and do about 150 or
I always say never around here. But if I text her, I always text her 9 and 5, because I think that's her name in that
time.
She said,
your shop is arriving at Flint.
And now I know what. Oh, I know what. Where to get it, which is even better. So, she said, I texted her about the time, and that was at 7:30. And she's surely home by now to let me know if there's any information. And this is what she does to me. And she, like you, quite incensed about that. And she and I'm doing it to her because she's had no contact with him since February because the hospital would only let her know. So consequently, the man's not forthcoming with information as much as she should be. As Amy said, I would think, I'm phoning, and Francesca said I'd have been at that hospital demanding to see him. I said, Amy, you're so blood-ready.